Hello and welcome to another video in where I show you everything you need to know about the RockTech Metal Worker Red version. Disclaimer, this is not the greatest pedal in the world. You know what? This isn't even a tribute. This is So the Metal Worker was built by RockTech in Taiwan in the early 90s or 80s, don't know yet. And it comes in a actually pretty cheap feeling plastic housing. And here is the battery cavity. That's it. The foot switch feels actually very sturdy apart from the other kind of the pedal. As for the controls, we have our typical HM2 layout with level, low frag, high frag, and distortion. Yeah, nothing more to say, so let's dive right into the EQ curves. So I've hooked everything up and let's activate the boss. And let's activate the Metal Worker. Okay, there's a huge boost in volume. And no real mid gap. Here with a low, a bit higher, 130 hertz. And this high, yeah, you might call it peak, it's more like a shelf. 1.4, 1.3 at minus 26. And here, okay, that's pretty similar. Here's minus 28. But here and 20. Kilohertz, we have minus 32 and it's minus 53, so it's 20 dB more. Now, when we reduce the level, yeah, it does what it does. So what's quite interesting, when I turn the level fully counterclockwise to zero, there still comes plenty signal through. Okay, so when we add gain, nothing. Okay, let's turn volume back. Let gain, nope, nothing. The low frag should be here. Yes. Okay, now the high frag, what do you do? Huh. Okay, seems to actually reduce the peak around 1 kHz. Strangely enough, this very high frequencies can't be altered in any way. Okay, now let's have an ear how those pedals sound.
Okay, sitting here. I want to tell you my opinion. I hate this pedal. Doesn't sound anything like the Boss HM2. At first I thought my distortion knob is malfunctioning, but it isn't apparently. Then I thought the level control was malfunctioning, isn't apparently. Has no chain, it has no saw, just garbage. However, there is a black labeled version, and I heard very positive things about the black label. So I think I have to search for this one to do another comparison. So maybe I can do the company Rocktec any justice. But for this pedal, stay away, and if you see it, kill it with fire. But if you liked it, write a comment. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. May the force be with you and have a nice day.